Unfortunately, Sierra Dubonks will not fight Carol Rosa as she is out of the event, and her opponent is going to be Julia Vida. The event unfortunately gonna happen on September 12th. So sorry, Shorty Rock bro, but it seems you'll wait for some period of time. Sierra Dubonks, known under the nickname SARJ, black belt in BJJ, World Jiu-Jitsu Championship, medalist multiple occasions, one fight of the night against Aspen Ladd riding on a score of 5-4, good finisher and good ground fighter, I mean good finisher on the ground, great cardio machine, good Jiu-Jitsu, fair striking of the clinch, but predominantly amazing submissions, almost impossible to finish her. She fights tactically, rarely goes to finish the opponent in UFC. She's riding a score of 3-2. I discussed about Sierra Dubonks last time, but let's discuss now Julia Vida. Julia Vida, her reach is 67 inches compared to Sierra Dubonks. Compared to Sierra Dubonks 64, it should give her advantage. Julia Vida is 5'7", and Raging Panda, she's 32 years old, she is brown belt in BJJ, riding a score of 8-1. Julia Vida is the former HD MMA women's bantamweight champion. She holds notable victories over Nico Montano, Marion Renault, Alexa Connors. In UFC she is riding a score of 2-0 with a decision win over Pani Kienzad and stoppage against Gina Mazzani. It was one of the fastest stoppages in the history of females MMA, you know, only 22 seconds were needed at UFC and ESPNI versus Calvido. So, what can I say about this? Well, I can say that Julia Vida is better in the stand-up, you know, she has that knockout ability, especially punching, and she knows to finish. Her kicks are brutal, very much brutal, especially head kicks, which she showed in the fight against Alexa Connors. Sierra Dubonks knows to fire back, you know, her counters are good. Her stand-up counters are actually good. It's gonna be very, very hard to turn the lights out on Sierra Dubonks, but Julia Vida strikes well. She is a fearsome striker, and in the clinch, in the stand-up, when it comes to striking, I give advantage to Julia Vida. Yet, on the ground, we can look back on Julia Vida's one submission win compared to Sierra Dubonks' two TKO wins. She doesn't have a submission win, but she holds a submission win at TUF, a new world champion, where she kimura'd Maya Stevenson. And her head kicks are also good, I mean against Diana Bennett, she scored a good head kick. So she's not bad, but I believe Sierra Dubonks has a very slight advantage. Very slight advantage, you know, she is after all black belt in BJJ in submissions, very slight advantage. I doubt who Julia Vida can finish Sierra Dubonks on the ground, I really really doubt. So, TKO, I don't think it comes to fruition so easily. It's gonna be a tactical war, very hard battle. It's gonna be a long battle, tactical and very hard. I don't think there will be a knockout, but anyway, I give slight advantage to Julia Vida in this fight.